The monks of Christ Church Canterbury built the church as a two-cell nave and chancel construction in the 13th century and added a three-stage tower 200 years later. The font is from the 15th century and shows the seven sacraments of the Roman Catholic Church. Restoration was carried out by the Victorian architect Ewan Christian, who also added the southeast chapel and north porch in 1871.